And now to our breaking news. A man has been shot in Orange County. It happened around 10:30 on the 1800 block of Land Street Road. WESH 2's Greg Fox is on the scene right now with the breaking details. Greg?
Yeah, and if you're familiar with this area, this is just south of the Florida Mall. It's right near the turnpike as well. We're going to give you a look right across the street where deputies have blocked off, except for residents to the Blossom Park condominiums and apartments. They are keeping everybody else out as they investigate this. Again, it was a shooting that was reported shortly after 11 o'clock, and the crime scene van has just arrived. Here at this complex as they begin their investigation. Very little information being provided at this point other than that a person was shot and was still breathing, was transported to a hospital. Their condition at this point unknown. As this investigation continues, we will stay on this here at the Blossom Park condominiums in the 1800 block of Land Street Road as deputies with the Orange County Sheriff's Office try to figure out exactly what is going on here, what led to this shooting, and as they continue to look for a suspect. For now, we're live in Orlando. Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.